That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Stilton? Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. And I were hunting. But the deer had faces. There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another.
Aramis Stilton?
Swollen beasts.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbaum.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Thank you.
Stilton's helm was quite nice before whatever happened.
Is that my breath I'm smelling? Maybe my teeth are due for their monthly cleaning.
Will change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
Careful, don't throw it. Drop it gently. It's silver. It's not going to break. I'm not worried about it breaking.
You know why the basement's sealed off? Blood flies.
Yeah, they should keep the curious away. And we'll come back later to pick up the loot. It's a good, simple plan. So why are you nervous?
Dumbass, if you disturb that nest, they'll find our bloated corpses down here a week from now, full of blood fly maggots.
Are they that bad? We don't have anything like that in Morley.
Trust me, they're that bad. And this year is the worst I've ever seen.
Working for the Duke's not so bad. As long as you're Grand Guard. It ain't to be anybody else right now.
Huh?
Odd-like today. Just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right.
When's this gonna stop? This is just ridiculous. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
Reinforced glass. Is there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
His windows went out of style? These rich chaffers drive me nuts.
Stilton just worries about his home and about how he speaks and dresses. Always afraid of making some mistake, socially speaking.
That's no way to live. Not even comfortable in your own skin. I'll let you get back to it.
Thank you. Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Clothes smell like old...